What happened to the man that stole our advent calendar?
Oh, he got 25 days.
Oh, yeah.